Your transition into menopause may start earlier than you think. Before menopause, our bodies prepare to stop ovulating, and the production of estrogen and other hormones fluctuate during a phase called perimenopause. It often begins in your 40s, but some women experience it as early as their 30s. While gynecological and menstrual cycle changes are considered common symptoms, many women experience other issues first, including mood changes and difficulty concentrating. In a recent survey of women aged 35 to 55, more than 60% reported not feeling like myself more than half the time. Perimenopause lasts on average 3 to 4 years, but can extend as long as a decade. Studies have shown symptoms for Black and Latina women may occur earlier and be more intense. Thankfully, there are treatment options, so talk to your doctor about what makes sense for you. Perimenopause is a natural process, and through community, educational resources, and advocating for yourself, you can find greater ease through this transition. Be well.